He begins here this evening. Stars have it in across the line. Gurianov to Seguin. He scores! Terrific setup. Perfect finish. And the Stars have their first lead of the night.
Well, for the Peterson, one of the few times in the game where the Stars were able to use their speed through neutral ice and attack on the rush. They made this look like wizardry. Very available was Gurianov. Changed the point of attack. The lateral mobility of Hellebuyck not there to get all the way across. And Tyler Seguin, although he didn't smoke it in, elevates it. And it's accurate. And it's a go-ahead goal. Pretty one. So two goals in a row, essentially, off the rush.